Today we are going to discuss the structure of human heart. Structure of human heart. Human heart is four chambered. Human heart is four chambered. Upper chamber and the lower chamber. Right part of the upper chamber is called right atrium. Left part of the upper chamber is called left atrium. Then the right part lower chamber is called right ventricle. Left part lower chamber is called left ventricle. So these are the four chambers of our heart. Right atrium, left atrium, right ventricle and left ventricle. Then another one, right at the junction of the right atrium and the right ventricle, one valve is present and this valve is made of precusp, that is known as the tricuspid valve. Tricuspid valve is present at the junction of right atrium and right ventricle. Then what is the function of this tricuspid valve? Which prevent the backward flow of blood. Then at the junction of the left atrium and left ventricle, another valve is present which is made of only two cusps, that is known as the bicuspid valve. It is otherwise known as mitral valve. So these are the chambers of the heart. Then another one, this right part of the heart and the left part of the heart that is separated by a septum. And in between the right atrium and left atrium, that is interauricular septum is present. Interauricular septum or interatrial septum. In between the ventricle, right and left ventricle, there is another septum is present that is known as the interventricular septum. Then another one, two large veins, that is the inferior vena cava and the superior vena cava, that collect deoxygenated blood from different parts of the body to the right atrium. Right atrium receive deoxygenated blood from the superior vena cava and inferior vena cava. Then another one, from the right ventricle, pulmonary artery that carries deoxygenated blood to the lungs for oxygenation. At the beginning of the pulmonary artery, there is valve is present that is known as the pulmonary valve or semilunar valve. Then pulmonary veins that opens to the left atrium. Which carry oxygenated blood from the lungs to the left atrium. Then from the left ventricle, dorsal aorta. Distributed oxygenated blood to different parts of the body. At the beginning of the dorsal aorta, there is valve is present that is known as the aortic valve or semilunar valve. And this heart is situated in a membranous structure that is known as the pericardium. And this pericardium that is filled with pericardial fluid. Nodal tissues are present in the heart. In the right atrium, the posterior wall of the right atrium, which contain the nodal tissues, that is known as the SA node, sinoatrial node, which act as the pacemaker of the heart, from where these nodal tissues are distributed to the neighboring atrium also. Then at the junction of the auricle and ventricle, AVN is present. Auriculoventricular node is present, from where bundle of His is formed. Then this bundle of His, that is divided into right and left part, that is known as the left bundle of His and the right bundle of His. Then it forms numerous fibers, that is known as the Purkinje fibers, that is distributed throughout the ventricle. In the left part and right part, these Purkinje fibers are present that helps in the contraction of the ventricle.